But I gotta reach it. Yes. Fuck. Shit. Crap. Fucking bullshit. Leave me alone. Okay. I don't like that. Okay. I hate grandma. I really, really do. Hang on. It must have been here somewhere, right? Avoid standing in the dark too long. Thank you very much. I know that I'm not supposed to do that, but it's not like I have a lot of options. Oh, okay. I'm fine. Okay, I don't really know what to do. Oh crap, hang on. Let's stay in the light. I don't want grandma to attack. She sucks. Okay, let's go. I totally forgot how to get in the basement. Fuck. Haven't I been through there already? Fuck. This is really weird. I'm in the basement. Yes. So there's an electrical room around here-ish. In there? I don't think so. Am I? Nothing indicates. Do I have a key? No, I don't have a key. Shit. Crap. That sucks. Okay, let's turn on all the lights. Okay, this was that. Is there one in the storage room, maybe? Nope. Ha ha! Ooh, there's another mirror. Okay. Let's. Oh shit! I'm falling. Hang on. Drop. And bam! Okay, we need three more things for the whatever it's called. Please let me know in the comments what it's called, because I've got no idea. Oh, this is nice. Bright and shiny. Pictures aren't, but that's okay. Is that a compass? Could be pried open. Maybe with this? No? Ah, crap. Okay, so we need another tool. So let's go downstairs and see if there's a proper tool for the job. Like a crowbar or something. Okay. Or maybe in there? I don't know. Let's just 333. Just checking, you know. Is there a tool here I can use to break open a window? Nope. That's fine. Ooh. Another mirror. Hi, Grandma. Please don't kill me. Ooh, cassette. Ooh. George's Memento Master! Ooh, nice! Is that a light? I don't know. Hi, Grandma. Please don't kill me.
What took you so long, George?
Tea!
You know when tea time is. And yet you always find a way to be late. Were you in your study room again, scribbling nonsense and talking to your recorder? I'm beginning to think you love your work more than me.
Well, most men do.
I know you tire of me. Oh, yes. I know you'd have me gone in a heartbeat if you could. It's just fine. I'm sorry. I'm just tired. Would you be a doll and fetch me some of my special tea? You know where it is.
No,
I'll
I don't.
Wait here, George.
I don't know where it is. Bye, Grandma. Okay, she is fucking creepy. Where is her tea? I have no idea. Grandma, where's your tea? I don't know. Oh shit. Grandma, you suck. Light. Let there be light. Okay. We're okay. Okay. This game is insane. Like, what the fuck is going on? I don't even remember how I got here. So all the rooms are blocked, the ways upstairs are blocked. So how do I get upstairs again? I don't even know how I got down here. I forgot. I totally forgot how I got here. Oh, hang on. I must have been over here-ish? Wasn't it over here? I came out here, so... Oh, you suck. Oh, hang on. Is that the key I need to use? Here? No? Can't use that there. Oh, that door is locked as well. So let's try this one. Can't use that there. Fudge! How am I gonna get back upstairs? How do I get back upstairs, please? Hang on, the toilet. Where's the toilet? Where's the toilet? Wasn't there like a toilet that led back to Grandma? Where is it? There. Okay. Grandma, here I come. Be ready, but I don't have the baby yet. You're gonna have to wait for that. Just one Okay, so now I should be able to but didn't I fall down? Oh god, this game is so confusing. It is so confusing. But I like it. Kind of reminds me of a lot of horror games. Sometimes it reminds me of Let there be light. Wonderful. So where's Grandma's tea? I don't know. Where would Grandma's tea be? Maybe in a room? Maybe. Okay, now it's bright and shiny again. Just the way I like it. Okay. Okay, let's go to Grandma's room. No? Oh, hang on. Bright and shiny. By the way, what is the other key item to start the next chapter? Because I few things I saw were the hang on. Let me turn on all the lights first. Because I want to be safe. And I prefer not to die a horrible death. Because of grandma. Again. That should do. Okay, so where's the tea? I don't think I saw any tea in here. Did I? Maybe down there? Nope. No tea. 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 Any tea? Maybe in there? Music box. Does this work? No? Where could that be tea? Hi, Grandma. How nice of you to visit. I missed you so much. Ooh, I can sit down? Why can I sit down? I don't know, but I can. Where would there? I don't think there would be tea in the kids' room, but you never know. Oh, hang on, maybe upstairs? I still have the hook thingy. Let's use the lighter. Grandma? What the? Okay, so that. Ah! Okay, so let's go back to Grandma and bring her her special tea. Let's hope it's not poison tea. Maybe she tried to poison Grandpa before she... stabbed him. I heard crying. Did you guys hear that? Okay, now how did I get downstairs? That is a good question.